Today's story is called Lunch, and it's about a little mouse who's very hungry, and so he finds himself some different things to eat. But as he's eating, he tends to get a little bit more and more of the food on himself and ends up not being such a clean little mouse at the end. Let's see if you don't like it. Lunch. By Denise Fleming. Mouse was very hungry. He was so hungry. He ate a crisp white turnip. Tasty orange carrots. Sweet yellow corn. Tender green peas. Tart blue berries. Sour purple grapes. Shiny red apple. And juicy pink watermelon. Crunchy black seeds and all. Then he took a nap. Until dinner time. Can you see all those different things that he ate on him? Isn't he a mess? Is that what you look like when you eat too?